Congressman Joe Sestak stopping by a Harrisburg diner Monday to say thank you to voters. Sestak won the Democratic nomination for Senate in last Tuesday's primary election. He beat out longtime incumbent Senator Arlen Specter. Sestak is already setting himself up for November's contest against Republican Pat Toomey.
Looking at facts, not ideology, not looking at politics, but looking at how to be accountable for what people need, and is going to be pretty pragmatic. And that will be the difference.
Sestak also made campaign stops in York and northeastern Pennsylvania. Former U.S. Senator